The style at Casa Susanna wasn't vampy or very sexy. They were dressing up as middle-class women that would be putting on their Sunday best and their finery. And it wasn't like they wanted to be a Betty Page or something like that. They wanted to be accepted person of the female persuasion in society. And the transformation for most of them wasn't an easy thing to accomplish. It took hours to get to the point where they were satisfied with their look.